that the normal course that is followed in the coroner's office for dealing with coroner's cases, particularly those of people that are in the public's eyes and also people who have large insurance, the course that normally is followed under those circumstances was not followed.